it's a great opportunity for our students to be able to work with a company and be able to showcase all their skills and their expertise in practice.
Bath University operates a very renowned master's program within business data and business analytics, and that was the area that we thought we'd try and tap into to go and see if they could actually give us a different view as to how we could use technology and data.
The project itself takes place from June through to the end of August, so the data needs to be ready for the student to make a flying start from the beginning of June. Rather than allocate students to projects, we really want to involve companies in the selection process. This gives companies a chance to find out a bit more about our students' skills and also their interests to make sure there's a really good fit between the project and the student.
So we ended up with two projects, and therefore we were lucky enough to be able to go and get two students working with us.
We used the data to build the model and the forecasting, data mining and classification. It's quite a nice way to learn the academic knowledge from the real world business environment.
They were able to devote a lot of time, energy, enthusiasm, and came up with some very, very different insights to that data that we weren't expecting necessarily to see.
So we definitely benefited from having Musa working with us here at Cognisys. He's been an absolute asset, and it's been fantastic to have somebody taking a look at all of our work from the academic mindset.
We like that collaborative style with students. They bring something to us and we bring something to them.
I've upskilled myself in descriptive, predictive and prescriptive analytics, and I learned how to use SQL, R programming, dashboard development.
I've been working directly with Maiden over the course of this project. We've had bi-weekly check-ins, so sharing results, and also they've been really helpful in offering me lots of support with the data set and any queries with the project in general along the way.
As the project developed, I was more asking her questions and asking what she had found, and it's been a really fabulous experience.
The MSc Careers team are here on hand to help throughout the process. We will schedule presentations and interviews, we'll provide feedback to the students, and then we also provide a main point of contact for you throughout the whole process, so you're never left on your own.
It's such an incredible opportunity, both for academics and the local businesses.
The time that I've invested in this project has been really worthwhile, and I'd really recommend any company to jump at this chance.
Musa has been a fantastic asset to us. We would definitely go through this process with other students from the University of Bath.
It's proven a very, very collaborative exercise. So yes, certainly I would be looking to try and do this again in the future.